a good strategy on The Price is Right. Are you behind? Oh, she's right behind me. Yes, yes. Now, Cindy, look what we have back here. Open those doors. It's the Safe Crackers game. And the safe is open. Would you swing that door back? There are two prizes in there, and you could win both of them. What are they? What are they? Let's see them.
First.
Oh,
a new car!
This two-doors Chevette hatchback economy car comes with four-cylinder engine, body-side molding, AM radio, color key bumper, cigarette lighter, tinted glass, and California emission. And a new car alarm. A page alert silent car alarm and paging system. 4-watt transmitter sends a radio signal up to 5 miles to your dual address beeper warning of theft in progress. The page alert. It's a prize package worth $6,097.
Lock that door, Diane. Lock that door. The combination of that safe is the same as the price of that car alarm. Step over here and I will show you that in the car alarm price, you will find a 2, a 5, and a 1. You set the first dial on the first number in the price of the car alarm, the second on the second, and the third on the third, and that'll be the combination of the safe.
Okay, what is... I'm sorry, I didn't...
You don't understand?
No!
Well, you saw the car alarm.
Uh-huh.
The little car alarm?
Yeah.
The price is the same as the combination of the safe.
Okay.
And what I just showed you were the numbers in the price of the car alarm. There's a 2, a 5, and a 1. See? Now, I want you to set the first dial on the first number in the price of the car alarm, the second on the second, and the third on the third. Get busy. And that's the combination of the safe. That's the way we play safe crackers. $251. Spin that wheel. Pull on that handle. And, oh, I'm sorry. Let's see how much it was.
$215.
Yes. Were you going to do that? Well, I'm sorry you did. Thank you, Cindy. You're a very cute little contestant. There's more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.